that.
Well, 12 News' Brendan Conway has been traveling throughout the area this afternoon.
He is bringing us live pictures from New Berlin tonight.
And, Kathy, you know, we first talked to you guys at 3 o'clock, and at that time we were saying some of the major thoroughfares, we're at 76th Street at the time in Greenfield, was probably about a B or a B+. They have steadily gotten worse, though. We are now on Moreland Road in Brookfield heading into New Berlin, and now we're looking at probably a C-. We have seen lots and lots of plows up, but they're having a hard time keeping up as the snow continues to fall and blow and drift around and those cold temperatures. So we have not seen any major incidents. We've certainly seen a lot of cars fishtailing around, but the road's not great. Even as the plows come through, the snow is accumulating, and they're just not able to get some of the frozen slush that is starting to hold onto the road. So, you know, I've heard a lot before, but, you know, steady and slow is probably the best way to get home safe in your commute tonight.